Yeah. You know what it is. Jesus Christ in the building. It's your boy putting in work for the Savior. Let's go. Going in, man. What up, Jaleel? Yo, this be that Mr. Foe runner spitting scriptures from the word of life. Make a knucklehead, drop the pistol, then return to Christ. I be on fire, this Christian be burning mice. Make a sinner soul lose weight, call it herbal life. This life, leave your life lost and deceive you. Run around life till this pot goes the weasel. But Jesus died for you, so you ought to receive him. But change like Mike Vick from a hawk to an eagle. But homies still try to pull the wool over brothers. They be acting like detectives trying to get an undercover. They be praising in the church, but be cussing other brothers. They be on the Eddie Griffin, they be under. Cover brother, so we bring them to the light. Show them that they need a savior who will save you and forsake you. Sin and will never forsake you for your sake. He'll take you from the fakers and the haters and make you come out on top like them kids from the great debaters. You ain't never seen a church boy putting in work, boy. So on fire for Christ, living his word, boy. I stay reading the book, I'm a nerd, boy. And I'm so for real, I'm a nerd, boy. Mr. Runner, let Christ show me my worth, boy. Called me before he created the earth, boy. That's why I'm in church jumping like I'm berserk, boy. You think I'm worried about mean bugs and smirks, boy? I'm on another sphere. You can hate and criticize all you want, cause you're affecting nothing here. Whether I'm singing in church or rapping in the booth, you ain't stopping my flow because I have the truth. And so I go with insane flows on them. Stay ahead of the game, Usain Bolt on them. Stay choking the game, Usain Bolt on them. And shave my sins, balls of lanes, nose on them. Sorry, I mean Zalon. And if you don't get what I'm saying by now, let me help you, homie. Christ is the bomb, so I ring the alarm. So anyone who wanna know this God of mine can just come follow along and learn stuff like Proverbs 4:20 and stand tall like 1 Thessalonians 3. I can keep the word coming, homie. I got plenty. All thanks to the Lord who be working in me. Realize there's an enemy who's wanting your soul, who sneaks in like bro man from the fifth floor. Your money, sex, cars, clothes, and Philly won't save you in the end, homie. Hell is where you're gonna go. So if you wanna be saved, it's really not hard. Just believe in your heart and confess that he's God. If you have questions how you can believe God, just hit me up on Facebook about the last four.
Homie, I'm going in, I'm going in. Homie, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard.
But Christ, man, I am going in, I'm going in. Homie, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard, I'ma go hard, homie, I'ma go hard, I'ma go.
Yeah. I'm having so much fun with this thing, y'all.